All you have to say is one word and they girls start going crazy, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Chris, like, you try your fresh British accent.
You see, I'm from Britain, right?
That's an awful
That's
impression.
Insane. That's really weird.
Kato. You know, it's already been done, though. Kato's been done, man. I'm sorry. All right, what else you got?
And any fun stuff that you guys experienced on set, filming this movie and stuff? Yeah, like any tricks, any pranks that anybody played while filming the movie?
Something that was funny for everybody else, but not for me.
Oh.
I whacked myself in the face with a nunchuck.
With a nunchuck. In a fight scene.
He has a huge scar from it now.
Yeah, it just kind of split my... You don't have to all that. It was two years ago.
Everyone together
I'm
now.
I'm over it. We have some weird... We sang Lady Gaga a lot and still do.
Do you want to hear it?
Yes! Hey, you guys want to hear them
really?
Sing a little bit of Lady
Hell
Gaga?
Oh, yeah!
Three, four. I'm your biggest fan. I follow you until you love me. Papa, Papa, run me! Nice.
Yeah!
I don't think I heard one dude sing that with good reason.
Hey Aaron, you think people will start calling you Kick-Ass instead of Aaron?
Yeah, I guess.
We'll see Friday when it comes out.
We'll see Friday, right. Exactly. Give it up again for the cast right here, Kick-Ass. Let's go ahead and bring out our costume contestants. I guess you guys are going to be judging on the best costumes. Up first, who do we got up first? Who's coming up first? Costume.
Don't be scared.
I think they're scared.
Drum roll, please.
Is anybody going first back here?
This is a failure.
You're coming up first. All right, come on up. Come on up.
Superhero man.
DJ.
Impressive. Wait, doesn't this like light up and go down and do something crazy?
No.
It's fake.
It's not activated. If you're gonna be a superhero, it's gotta be activated at all times.
Come on up,
my friend. I'm sorry.
What's your name, man?
Good costume, but.
What's your superhero name? Yeah, go ahead. Talk into mine.
DJ Superhero.
DJ Superhero.
DJ Superhero.
All right. What's your power? What's your power?
Protect. All bad DJs.
Protect all bad DJs.
We protect all bad DJs.
Wait.
Whoa.
No.
I think you're good. I think you're swell. So
all right, DJ Superhero, come on down over here to the very end. Come on up. Next up. Costume character, next up.
Next.
All right. Hey. What's your superhero
Mom?
Name?
Mom?
Nightwing, give it up for Nightwing here. What's your superhero power?
I actually don't have a power. I'm just a regular vigilante.
Regular vigilante. You're going to the Kick-Ass team. I like it.
All right. Line them up right here next to Bad DJ Protector.
Fight each other!
I think we have. What's your superhero name, man?
I like it.
Captain Zach Stevens, the super pirate. All right, what's your superpower, man?
My power is picking up the ladies.
Picking up the ladies!
Ladies, yes or no?
All right, slide them over there, Captain
Brutally
Zach
honest.
Stevens. All right, we got Spalding, what's up? What's your superhero
kind of
name?
It's kind of similar to Red Mist. You got the red and black going on. Yeah. The slammer.
The slammer?
What's your power? Super strength. Can we flex? Can we see it?
Flex, there we go. All right, line them up over here. Mr. Slammer.
Is it kind of cold? Is anybody cold?
Yeah.
A little cold.
Watch your step. There we go. All right. What's your superhero name?
Isn't he just a fucking Ninja Turtle?
Daniel the Turtle. What's your superhero power?
He said something.
He's killing. He's taking his punch.
can take any punch.
Punch you?
Go ahead.
Oh. Okay.
All right, yeah. Waddle over there. Next up. Come on.
Next up.
Yeah.
Hit girl.
Dude, look.
Hit girl.
Hit girl.
Good to see you again.
I like it.
Your power, you don't have powers, you're Hit-Girl, right? From the movie Kick-Ass, she is Hit-Girl.
April 16th.
They're pretty
April 16th.
Good. April 16th,
there you
that's
go.
Right.
When?
Thank you. Come on over here, stand over there. All right, who's next? All right. Yellow and Blue Man.
Hey, buddy.
What's your superhero name, man?
Mr. McSuper. Superpower?
Superpower? My fist, my feet, my charm, I'll just kick your ass.
Wow.
Wow. Okay. That was like fighting words there, Chris. Right.
Cool.
Stand next to
By the way, guys, let's give, them, let's give them an applause when they come out. Make them feel
what do we got next over
next
here?
Next one.
Come on over here.
There we go.
What's your superhero name?
Shadow.
What's your superhero power, Shadow?
I can hear everything, even your shadow.
Hear everything, even your shadow.
Don't come to me.
What is everybody saying? What's Aaron Johnson's shadow say? Shadow.
What's my shadow say?
I want French
dip in. Oh,
sorry? I want French dip in.
I want a French crepe.
Okay. French crepe. All right. Well.
Are you doing crepes around here?
French crepe.
Yeah, I'll have one with sugar and lime, please. Right, thanks.
There you go. Shadow, stand over there.
Next up.
Punchline.
Punchline.
What's your superhero power?
Oh,
okay, well.
No powers, but you can kick our ass.
Yeah.
And you got your mother's tights on your head?
No, they're my dad's.
Oh.
Wow.
Fantastic. And on that note, get live.
All right, last but not least. From the superhero world,
the Heartbreaker.
What's your name? Or what's your superhero name?
I'm the Heartbreaker.
The Heartbreaker.
Boo.
The Heartbreaker. Boo. And your superhero power.
That's a villain. That's a villain.
Yeah.
That's a villain.
Paralyzing kiss of death.
That's kind of bad, though.
That is.
It's evil.
Evil.
But I'd go for it.
All right, can we
Don't
have
break
all...
my heart. Don't break my heart, brother.
Can we have all the contestants line up in one single line in front of the stage over here? Give it up for all our contestants. You guys take your photos over there? I think we're going to...
All right, what do we do now? What do we do?
I see you guys whale on Kick-Ass. Or whatever his face looks
like. Sweet.
Hold on, we'll be right back.
Happy messages.